Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight?
You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers. Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No, I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Ah, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught. Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hider Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you.
There has to be some way out of here. After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely going to have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You may not remove the bandage until you turn 20 years old.
Talk to any cute princes tonight? No, ever since this appeared on me, no princes will talk to me.
Dang. They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks. Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Happy birthday, you can take your band-aid off.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet.
What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
Alright, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will.
Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil. What?
Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam.
Please, give me a moment alone with him. Of course, Violet.
Sam, how could this happen? He had a V. He was my soulmate. You were so nice to me. I will never forget you.
Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Ugh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, princess. Get her!
Run.
But what about-
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, your majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, your highness.
You can play all the games you want, princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, princess. I'm sorry. Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No.
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is. Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promised to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride.
Stop! That prince is evil.
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against
me.
No!
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No!
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William, his last heart, it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that it wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart? Do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart shared.
William!
Elizabeth!
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try? I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate. Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates. I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William.
I have a canoe, we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son, I'll take the girl.
No!
William!
Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her. No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Want to see your boyfriend's feelings?
100%? Guess he's a keeper.
Got this for you.
Thanks.
Of course, babe.
Derek, is that you?
Olivia.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we used to...
Date. We were together for a little bit. We should all go out sometime.
Yeah, we should.
Boyfriend lost a little feelings.
Hey, babe, do you maybe wanna... hang out tonight?
Oh, sorry, babe. I already invited the boys over. They'll be here in a little bit. It's game night.
More feelings lost.
What is going on? You know what? Forget it. I don't care if it's boys' night. I have to go talk to him. Derek, I...
Holy shit! Is she wearing my...
We can explain.
You should have knocked.
Ugh.
Want to get revenge on your boyfriend? Pick your revenge for boyfriend. Revenge is ready. Take your revenge. Remember to use it wisely.
Hey, can we talk?
There is nothing to talk about. You and I are over.
No, don't say that, okay? I just found out that Olivia is with another guy.
Well, you know what they say. Karma is a real...
Maria, please. What I did was stupid, and I promise it's not gonna happen again. I want you, not her. Thanks for giving me a second chance.
Of course. I'm not one to hold a grudge.
You look so beautiful, babe.
Thanks.
Babe, I gotta tell you, this food is, like, really good.
I'm glad you like it. I made it myself.
What? I didn't know you could cook. You even got my favorite drink. Should we make a toast?
To us.
To us. Oh, babe, I hope you don't mind. I switched our drinks. The one you gave me smelt a little strong. Whoa.
You switched them?
Yeah, I didn't think it was that big of a deal. You've been coughing a lot. Are you okay? You know what? I'm gonna go get you some water.
Your revenge has backfired.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Would you like to receive the antidote?
Is that even a question? Yes.
Sorry I took so long, babe. Here you go.
Thanks. What a hero.
Boyfriend has lost a little feelings.
That boy gains and loses feelings for me every 5 seconds. Olivia? What the hell are you doing here?
It's Derek. He's in the hospital. Haven't you checked your phone? He got into a car accident.
Derek?
Bria, you came. Oh, I'm so glad I'll have you to take care of me.
Actually, no, you won't. Because I'm breaking up with you.
What? No! Please.
It's like I said, Derek. Karma. It's a real bitch.
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will. Okay, relax. Where even is my charger? I'll find it later. Mom, I'm at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
I don't feel so good.
No, hang on.
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know, I'm sorry. Thanks for saving me.
Honey, I've been working on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
It's a portable charger that allows you to never run out of battery.
It's finally ready for use.
Really?
Yep,
I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell anyone what it does, okay?
Nice bracelet.
Thanks. Do I know you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers.
How did you do that?
Huh. I was about to ask you the same thing. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
I'm not coming with you anywhere.
Oh, yes, you are.
What?
How are you? How did you take my power? Ugh, I need that bracelet.
Mom, we have a problem.
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had electric powers or something, and he was sucking the battery life from me.
What? He did?
Yeah, but don't worry, your bracelet protected me.
That must have been a power sucker.
A what?
There are people who recharge themselves by taking other people's battery life. Do you know where he went?
No, I ran away, and then he...
What was that? I think he might have followed you. Go, hide.
No, I'm not gonna leave you by yourself.
You can't hide from me.
Leave us alone.
Hand over the bracelet.
Not a chance.
Okay then. Guess I'll drain her battery.
Mom!
I'm gonna drain all her battery life.
No, okay, you can have it.
Don't. If he gets that, he'll be unstoppable.
She's at 2%. It's her or the bracelet.
I choose her. Take it.
Finally.
Now let her go.
All right, a deal's a deal.
Mom? Mom, give me your hand.
Not so fast. I'm not done with you, kid. I decided I want more power.
What? Leave her alone.
I'm taking her battery life. This is for being a little brat.
Stop!
Mom, go plug yourself in. Otherwise, your battery's gonna die too.
Say goodbye to your daughter.
No! Haley, grab the bracelet.
No!
Why, you little...
Give me that back! No! My power!
You did it. Mom, you're at 1%. Here,
thanks.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm so proud of you, honey. Come here.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken,
You said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Claire, wait. I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that? Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire. Don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute. Do you really think so? Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah. Being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket. My puppy. Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely.
Aww.
This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last.
Ugh.
Ow, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are going to turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute.
Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh. The time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey!
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Ashley, you realize if you don't get to 1,000 likes by the end of the year, you're not meeting your soulmate.
Yes, I'm well aware of that, thank you.
She doesn't need a soulmate to be happy anyways.
You guys are literally so pathetic.
Hey, Ashley, do you think I could take a picture of your notes real quick?
Yeah, for sure, here.
Sweet, thanks. Let me give you a like.
Thank you.
Ha, she thought. Just ignore them.
How can I? I mean, at least you have 20 likes. I have 2. And one of them's from you, and the other one's from my mom. Just face it, Chase, nobody likes me.
I'm never gonna find my soulmate.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Who are you?
My name is Lindsay, and I'm here to make you the most liked girl in school.
You want to make me the most liked girl in school?
Yep, that's right.
Why?
Well, in all honesty, honey, your mom sent me.
She did?
Yeah, she's kind of worried about your social life. But don't worry, I'm going to take care of everything. So, if we take a look at this score sheet, you can see that you and your friend currently rank, at the very bottom.
Social outcast?
Yes, I'm afraid so. But don't worry, that's what I'm here for. Yeah, we're gonna need to start with a full makeover.
She's fine the way she is.
Mm-hmm, says the social outcast.
Hey, that's not very...
We're wasting time. Follow me. Okay, it's time to make you look irresistible. She's all done.
Whoa, you look,
gorgeous.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Love your outfit.
Whoa, looks like somebody's got their fourth like.
Time for the next step. You can only get likes in person, so we gotta go somewhere crowded.
We could go to the mall.
Yes, great idea. Ashley, smile. If you want likes, you gotta be friendly. Go say hi.
Hi, I like your outfit.
Thanks, I like yours too.
Oh, hey buddy, I think you might have dropped this.
Thank you. Mommy, look what she found.
Oh my gosh, here, take a like.
Oh, thank you.
And just like that, she's up to 25 likes.
Whoa, Ash, you got more likes than me now.
Oh, this is nothing. You need to be going out all the time, okay? Try to get invited to a party.
Hey, Dylan, are you throwing a party this weekend?
Uh-huh. You want to come?
Can I?
Yeah, I mean, the party's for 25 likes and up, so you're good.
Can Chase come too?
No way! No social rejects allowed. Oh, and wear something red. That's the theme.
Chase, I don't feel right going to this party without you.
It's fine. Just go.
Can't you just get 5 more likes and then we can go together?
Nah, you'll probably have more fun without me anyways.
That's not true. But maybe you'll change your mind later.
Cute dress, Ashley.
Thanks.
I like your dress.
Thanks, Dylan, but why isn't anyone else wearing red? I thought that was the theme.
Yeah, I kinda lied. I just wanted to see you in red.
Okay.
Ash, look, it's cause I have a crush on you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, why wouldn't you ever said anything before?
I figured you and Chase were a thing.
What? Oh, no. Me and him, we're just friends.
Uh-huh. Well then, in that case, come with me.
Okay.
Finally, we're alone.
But don't you want to go party?
No. I just want to be right next to you.
You definitely deserve a like.
I am so proud of you. Hooking up with the captain of the football team?
Listen, we're not official just yet.
Uh-huh. You guys kissed, right?
Yeah.
Well, then you might as well be official.
Oh, it sounds like Chase is a little jealous.
I'm not jealous. I just don't trust that guy.
Whatever you say.
Hey, we still on for movie night?
Oh, actually, Dylan's taking me to see a movie.
But we always do movie night on Friday. It's like our tradition. Traditions change, bro. Hey, babe.
Hey.
She's got a boyfriend now, dude. It's time for you to move on. Right. Guess I'll see you later, Ash.
Hey, Ashley.
Whoa, did you just give me a like?
Yeah, you look so cute.
But don't you hate me?
Ashley, that was before you had so many likes. You're one of us now.
You're almost at 1,000 likes. Yeah, because you've had me going out to crowded places every day for a month now. Can't I take a break? No, your mom's coming back soon. Don't you want to surprise her with your soulmate?
Yeah, I guess.
I have a good feeling it's going to be Dylan.
I feel really bad for Chase. I barely even talk to him anymore.
He's a social reject.
Please don't call him that.
Forget about Chase, Ashley. We need to focus on your likes. Now come on, we're going to the mall again.
Ash, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see you.
Where's Dylan?
He's at practice. Wait a minute, let me see that hat. Did you get a haircut and shave a little bit?
Yeah, I just figured it was time for a change.
Well, you look really nice.
Thanks. Listen, Ash, there's something I've been meaning to tell you.
Oh, it's Dylan. He needs my help.
Ash,
I don't think Dylan is a good guy for you.
Excuse me?
Dylan is using you. He doesn't care about you.
Oh my gosh, Lindsay was right. You are jealous.
Would you stop being so conceited and just listen to me? Just because you have over 900 likes doesn't mean everybody likes you. I'm just trying to watch out for you.
Well, stop it, because I don't need you to. You don't know what's best for me.
Oh, and Lindsay does, huh?
Yeah, look how many likes she got me.
I don't give a shit about your likes, Ash, or your fake friends.
Well, at least I have friends.
Do whatever you want. I'm done.
Well, then I guess I'll take my life back, too.
Dylan? Oh my gosh, babe, our plan is working out so good.
Yeah, being her fake boyfriend got me so many likes.
So you two were using me?
Ash, listen, I...
Save it. We're over. Mom, it's me. I know you sent Lindsay to help me, but I don't care about my likes anymore.
Honey, what are you talking about? I don't know anyone named Lindsay. Wait, what do you mean you don't know Lindsay? I didn't send her. Honey, I'm about to go into my meeting. No, Mom.
Hey, did you lose likes?
Yeah, from Dylan, Chase, and Pepper.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I want to know who you are.
What do you mean?
I talked to my mom, and she said she didn't send you.
Damn it! You weren't supposed to find out yet. Ugh, I guess I might as well come clean. I'm here to steal your likes.
What?
Mm-hmm. You see, I found a way to hack the system. I steal people's likes, and then I sell them. And you know, most people don't even make it to 1,000, so you really impressed me, Ashley.
I'm calling the cops.
Put that down.
Okay.
Stop moving and sit still.
System activated.
This is gonna be fun. Yes, it's working.
How are you even doing this?
I just connect my technology to the like chip in the back of your neck and voila. Isn't it wonderful? Ugh, this is taking forever.
Please stop. I don't feel good.
That's probably a side effect from the machine.
What happens when I hit zero?
You'll become a permanent social reject, and there's a small chance that you could die.
What?
Yeah, that's what happened to the last person. Ash?
Chase?
Yeah, what the hell's going on?
I'm stealing her likes, and while I'm at it, maybe I'll steal yours too.
I knew you were a little fake. You let her go right now.
No thanks. I mean, what are you gonna do, you pathetic little piece of- Ugh!
You were saying? Ash, if I unplug this machine, you could lose all your likes permanently.
I don't care. Just unplug it. She said if I hit zero, I could die.
Here it goes. Hey, you feeling alright?
Not really.
Hold on to me. I'm gonna take you to the hospital.
We were able to restore her likes, and we gave her a few extra ones, too. Hey, you're up.
Chase? Where's Lindsay?
Don't worry. She's been arrested.
Where's my mom?
She's on her way. Oh, and, here. The cops found it on Lindsay.
Thanks. Listen, Chase, I'm so sorry for the things that I said to you. You were right about Dylan. I don't know why I ever thought that he would like me.
Hey, that was his loss. Any guy would be lucky to have you. Speaking of which, now you can meet your soulmate. We're soulmates, huh? Ash, I've been waiting to do this for a long time.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No, leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to-
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for-
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that?
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh. Don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great. Now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is. I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay. Come here. No way! I just got $1 billion in my account! Now I wish for a horse. Nice! Now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie!
Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish for Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh? I was thinking of doing this.
That's what you get, creep.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks.
I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't.
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops.
You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay, I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh, dear. Okay, honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt? Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But,
honey, listen to the doctor. How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped. Oh, my.
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes, you never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them.
Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear. This isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb, Mary, little lamb.
Stop.
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What? She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter? It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey, are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up. Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear, too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks.
Ugh.
Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Happy birthday!
Ready to find out your sweetheart?
What's a sweetheart?
It's your soulmate. It's who you're gonna love forever.
Prince Licorice?
What's wrong?
Nothing, Lolly.
We'll handle everything. Don't worry.
Please, can I meet him?
No, Lord Licorice is a very evil man, and I'm sure his son is no better.
Exactly.
But he's my sweetheart.
Nope.
The system must have made a mistake.
Well, hello, my dear.
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? You really don't get out much, do you?
My parents never let me leave the castle.
I see. Well, I'm actually a friend of your father's, and I've brought you a gift.
Is this taffy?
Why, yes.
This is my favorite.
Try it. Good, isn't it? What's the matter? Too sticky? Sorry, princess, but I can't have you alerting the guards. I'm going to bring you to meet my son. Son, look who I've brought you.
Is that?
King Candy's daughter? Yes, indeed.
Why are her hands tied?
She's very feisty. But I'm sure she's happy to see you.
Are you?
Oh, she can't talk. I gave her the sticky taffy.
Dad!
There, now you're free. Drink this. It'll dissolve the taffy.
It'll take a few seconds to work.
Thanks.
I'll give you two some alone time.
It's really nice to meet you, Lolly. My name is Prince Licorice, but you can call me Luke.
Well, I want to go home, Luke.
Please stay. I want to get to know you.
No, your dad creeps me out, and I don't think I can trust you guys.
Lolly, I'm not like my dad, I swear.
No, I want to go home, and that's an order.
Fine, as you wish. Listen, it's going to be a long journey for you.
You're not going to escort me back?
No way. My dad would freak.
So I have to walk through Candyland all alone? Forget it. I don't need you. I can handle myself.
Candyland is a very dangerous place, especially for a dainty princess like you.
I am not dainty.
Well, you sure are stubborn.
Goodbye, Luke.
Hey, we're supposed to be together. You're my sweetheart.
Well, having me kidnapped wasn't very sweet.
That wasn't my idea. Whatever. Just go. I don't even care anymore.
Ugh! What is this stuff? Chocolate swamp? Uh-oh. Oh, this stuff is like quicksand. What do I do? Wait, I think my lollipop still has a little bit of magic in it, so maybe I can turn this into hard chocolate instead. It's working.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I was just leaving, sir.
Hey!
What is this place?
Princess? Are you lost?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh no, here, have some cotton candy.
Thank you. This is so good.
Glad you like it. How do you feel?
Good.
Perfect. You should spend the night here.
Okay.
The king is gonna pay a lot of money to get you back. Here, have some more.
Let her go.
Prince Licorice, what are you doing here?
I'm saving her from you.
That's my sweetheart. Isn't he handsome?
Hand her over, or else... You think I'm handsome?
How could I not think you're handsome? Just look at how big your muscles are.
How much cotton candy did you have?
A lot.
I'm sorry, Prince Licorice. I didn't realize she was your sweetheart. Please don't tell your father I did this.
We won't have a problem as long as you let us leave. Let's go, Lolly.
Bye.
How you doing?
Better. I didn't realize that the cotton candy made you loopy. Listen, I'm sorry for getting mad at you. You really didn't do anything wrong.
Nah, you're good. I'm sorry too. So you think I have big muscles, huh?
Shut up!
We should start walking back.
There she is! Seize him!
Arrest him, now!
Get off of me!
He didn't do anything wrong.
Get her to safety.
Luke!
Mom, Dad, you have to let him go.
He was an accomplice to your kidnapping.
Even though he's your sweetheart, he has to pay a price for that.
No, he was the one that rescued me.
What?
He did.
Yes, I've been trying to tell you. He was the one who saved me from the Cotton Candy Fairy.
Honey, we need to release him.
Lord Licorice took my daughter. I say we keep his son.
Dad, that isn't the way.
She's right. You two need to make amends.
Thanks for getting me released.
Of course. It's the least I can do. I'm really happy our parents are getting along now.
I'm so glad too. I need to ask you something. Lolly, will you make me the happiest man in Candyland and marry me?
Yes. Everyone, we're engaged.
Aw, congrats, sweetheart.
Just look at that ring.
Congratulations. Lolly, I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Me either.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
Take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah?
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105? Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd, how dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script.
Okay, geez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them. And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my... soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home. I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait, scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far, I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe. There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number.
You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim. But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah. Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kinda special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand him over.
She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no. Don't touch her.
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay. Peekaboo.
Hush, little baby. Don't say a word.
Mom.
Oh my gosh.
I was just-
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her! Give her to me! How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
We do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor. Get to it. What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to, but if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Officer, are they-
Well, kid, it looks like your mother is in critical condition, and your father, he didn't make it, kid. I'm sorry. Your mom wants to see you.
I'll hold her for you, honey.
I'll watch over her, too.
Be careful with her.
We will, kid.
Mom,
I- Come here. I'm so sorry that my real daughter is gonna be stuck with you.
Ow.
I should have never adopted you.
Doctor!
We lost her.
I believe these belong to you. I'm so sorry, kid.
Thank you.
You and your sister are adorable. You didn't deserve to be treated like that, you know? My wife and I are actually looking to adopt.
Really?
Yeah, we've always wanted daughters. I can talk to my wife. Would you like that? Aw, kid, come here.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch.
The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen. Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book?
It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I...
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, shoo! Get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here. Son!
Dad, where were...
you? I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here? Go. Be free. I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate.
That must be him.
Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just delicious?
You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary?
Princess, you're alive.
True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest.
guards. Take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her.
Well, I'm allergic to cats, so guess I'll have to have a twin of myself. Hi.
Hi, can I come in?
Yeah, come on in. My mom wants me to go do the dishes. I'll be right back, okay?
No, I can do them for you.
For real? Totally, your mom will just think I'm you. Just stay here, and I'll be right back. Okay, well, thanks. Maybe having a twin isn't so bad. Bye, babe, talk to you later.
Was that your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Can I see a picture of him?
Yeah, sure. Here, this is him.
Aw, he's so cute.
I know, right?
Damn it.
What's wrong?
I just realized I have a history test today. I didn't even study.
Oh, I could take it for you.
I'm great at history.
Wait, you are?
Yeah, I totally got this. I'm just like you, you know, but I'm just a little bit smarter.
How'd it go?
Well, I got you a 100%.
No way.
Yep, but I gotta go. I'm gonna go meet your friend Amy, and we're gonna go get our nails done.
Wait, what?
Is something wrong?
Well, it's just Amy's my best friend.
Oh, I know, but she thinks that I'm you, and I just thought since I took your test, I could have some time to relax, but if you don't want me to go...
No, go ahead. You deserve a break.
Hey, sorry I took so long. We went out to dinner after.
You did?
Yeah, Amy is such a sweetheart.
Yeah, she really is.
Oh, where are you off to dressed all fancy like that?
I'm going on a little date with Ian.
You sure you don't need me to take your place?
No, that's okay.
I'm just kidding with you. Go have fun.
Hey girl, how'd it go?
It was so nice.
Why are you looking at my laptop?
Oh, I was just looking at some pictures of you and your boyfriend, and I was reading through your diary. I did not know you struggled with anxiety.
Hey, that's private.
I just thought since I'm your twin, I should know more about you.
Get out of my room.
After all I did for her, and she's gonna yell at me like that? I don't think so.
I just want to say I'm sorry for looking at your laptop. I shouldn't have done that.
Don't even worry about it. I shouldn't have got so upset at you either.
It's totally fine. I forgive you.
Are you going on another date?
Yeah, Ian's gonna take me to go see a movie.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute. I love that for you guys.
Hey, I grabbed this out of the fridge. I didn't really like it. Do you want it?
Actually, this one's my favorite, so thanks.
You ready to go?
Whoa.
Oh, what's wrong?
I don't know. My head just feels really weird.
Oh, honey, you need to lay down.
That's it. Just relax.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hello?
Perfect.
I'm doing your boyfriend a favor. He's gonna have so much more fun with me than he would have with you.
She stole my phone, and she locked all the doors. I knew I should have gotten that cat.
Hey there, sleepyhead. Did you enjoy your little nap?
Where's Ian?
Oh, he just left. We had an amazing time.
He even said that I'm a great kisser.
You kissed him?
Well, more like he kissed me, but...
You really should have done that.
Give me back my phone.
No, I don't think I will.
Remember when I told you that I was smarter than you?
Well, guess what? I'm also stronger than you, too.
So which dress do you think Ian will like better?
This one?
Or, hold on, do you think he'll like this one better?
I think you're right. I think he's gonna like the first one better.
Well, thanks for the help, but you probably won't last too much longer in here. I found out in your diary that you're hypoglycemic.
Please hold my baby. I'll be right back.
Ma'am, I... It's been like an hour. Where is your mom?
It's freezing out here. I don't think your mom's coming back.
Hey, Mom.
Honey, whose baby is that?
Don't freak out, but some lady told me to hold her baby and she never came back.
How awful. We better call CPS or something.
No, I want to keep her.
Honey, are you sure you're ready to take care of a baby?
Yeah, you know what? I think I am.
It's not going to be easy.
I know, Mom. I'm going to take good care of her.
Look, Mom, I'm winning!
Oh, honey, how fun! Hang on, I think there's someone at the door. I'll be right back.
Hi,
can I help you?
Hi, yes, actually, I believe you're the one I let hold my child, and I'd like her back. I let you hold my baby, and I want her back.
Please, hold my baby.
Ma'am,
I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh no.
Please don't let them take me.
Now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey?
Shh. She's sleeping. Sorry. But what did the officer tell you?
That I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What?
That can't be right. I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Please.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me.
Really?
Yeah, come here.
Your test scores are in. Your intelligence level will now appear above your head.
What does mine say?
You got a 6.
Yes!
Wait, what does mine say?
You got a 2.
What? I have been refreshing Instagram for the past 5 minutes. Why will nothing load?
That's because I unplugged the internet. You need to read more.
Mom, reading isn't going to make my number go up.
You listen to me. You're an embarrassment to this whole family. So you get that number up by the end of the month or you're out of here. Crystal!
What is up with you?
Here, take this, okay?
What is this?
It stimulates the neurons in your brain, which causes a chemical reaction, which allows you to process information at a...
Okay, hold on. English, please?
Look, basically, it makes you super smart.
This is a prank, isn't it? Look, I know I'm not that smart, but I'm also not that dumb either, so...
Crystal, I made my intelligence level go up. See?
Wait, how did you do that?
I'm telling you, it's the pill. Look, I'm not supposed to be doing this, but just take it.
Jamie, wait.
I have to go.
Hey, they're handing out graduation gowns right now. I don't think she's gonna need one of those, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, we'll see about that. I swear this pill better freaking work.
Crystal? Crystal, are you still with us? What's the answer to number 2?
Well, it's simple math, really. You take the numerator, divide it by the denominator, multiply that times 2, which will give you 81, of course, and then you take the square root, which will give you 9.
How'd she do that?
What the hell?
Correct, but Crystal!
What?
Your number went up!
How'd you solve that equation so fast?
That was a warm-up question. Any fifth grader could have solved it.
Really? Because you seem pretty impressed by it.
Yeah, only because you were so dumb before. How did you make your intelligence level go up, though?
You don't like me, do you?
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Yeah, but why is that? I mean, we were such good friends until high school. It's because of Jamie, isn't it? She intimidates you?
She does not!
She does. Which explains why you never make direct eye contact with her. You feel like she replaced you as my best friend.
You a psychologist all of a sudden? Come on, Viv, let's go.
And you two are dating now, aren't you?
What? How do you know?
The way that he's protective over you, it indicates that he cares about your feelings. And you two also smell very similar, which tells me that you're probably...
Watch it, Crystal. Mind your own business.
How the hell did I know all that? Guess who got an A on every test today? Mom? Guess she's not home yet. Ugh. Ow. Hello?
Hey, there's something I have to tell you about the pills.
Is it that they have side effects? Because I think I'm feeling them right now.
Oh no, just... Ugh. Just hang on, I'll be right there.
Okay.
Ugh.
Help.
Oh my gosh, Crystal, here, you have to take this. Are you feeling alright now?
Yeah, much better.
Good, but about the pills... If you stop taking them, you...
You what?
You die.
Jamie, are you kidding me right now? How could you not tell me about this?
I didn't find out until yesterday.
Where are those pills from?
I'm gonna be in so much trouble. They're from a lab that my sister works at. I sort of stole them. This is 30 days worth.
So about a month. Jamie, what happens when these run out?
I'm Jess Ken, and you were where else I'd be a 10.
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here.
Officer? Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day. What was that about?
Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something.
Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated.
I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark.
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grrr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie?
She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to Act It Out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline. Good, I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off. All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
Welcome, a like button will now appear above your head and a number will appear on your wrist.
But
if you want the number to go up, make people like you. Have a nice day.
Excuse me, do you know where room B22 is?
Yeah. You're in luck, I'm headed to the class right now.
Oh, good. This is actually my first time at a real school.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I used to be homeschooled.
That's so cool.
Thanks for showing me to class. I'm gonna give you a like.
Oh, don't bother. I don't care about the likes. Uh-oh.
What?
The plastics.
The who?
Hey, new girl. We want to talk to you.
Don't.
Come here, silly.
Whoa, you have 5,000 likes?
Yes, and we could get you a lot of likes too.
That is, if you want to join our group.
Sure, okay.
Yay! But just know, there's rules, and if you don't follow them, there's consequences.
So, what's your rules?
Well, for one, we only wear red on Fridays.
We don't wear sweatpants. Like, ever.
Oh, and no flirting with Rachel's crush, Eric Smith. Which means you can't give him a like.
Okay, yeah, that sounds easy enough.
Exactly! Just don't forget the rules, and we won't have a problem.
And just like that, I lost another friend.
Girls, now that Casey is a part of the group, let's all give her a like.
But I thought you said you didn't want to get her likes.
Grace, I never said that. Now give her a like.
Hey, new girl, I like your necklace.
Thanks, my mom made it for me.
Aw, that's so sweet. Hey, I'm actually throwing a party at my place tomorrow. Wanna come through?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Thanks. My name's Eric, by the way.
And no flirting with Rachel's crush, Eric Smith. Which means you can't give him a lie.
Hey Casey, wanna come sit with me for lunch?
The girls said I have to sit with them at lunch.
Have to?
Yeah, look, I gotta go.
Wait, Casey, Rachel is using you.
Hi.
You look nervous. What's the matter?
Nothing. I'm fine.
We can tell something's wrong. Just say it. Rachel's not here today.
Do you promise you won't tell her?
Rachel, guess what?
Casey was flirting with Eric.
That little...
Hey, you made it.
Yeah.
Nice dress.
Thanks. I'm actually kind of thirsty. I'm gonna go grab some punch.
Hi, Eric.
Hey, Rachel.
I see you met Casey. I just thought I'd give you a little heads up on her.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's actually so cute, but she's totally obsessed with you. She's been stalking you on social media and everything.
Wait, really? Hey, Casey, I'm gonna actually have to take my like back.
What?
Savage, bro!
Then he wouldn't even look at me the rest of the night.
Aw, now I feel bad for telling Rachel.
Grace!
You told Rachel that I broke the rules, but you guys promised you wouldn't.
We were crossing our fingers.
We're sorry, and we want to make it up to you.
Yeah, Rachel's the one that made Eric take his like back. She told him that you were obsessed with him.
Seriously? You know, Rachel is mean to all of us. I think it's time we taught her a lesson.
What are you reading?
This is Rachel's journal. Grace and Kim got it for me, and there's so many embarrassing things about her in this.
Casey, are you taking a picture of it?
Yeah, and I'm sending it to everyone at school.
You're turning into her.
Casey, how could you? That journal was private.
Aw, hurts, doesn't it? Now everyone knows that you cheated on all your boyfriends.
You made me lose almost all my likes. I'm down to 3 now.
Oh, yikes. Because after I sent out that post, I went up to 7,000. So maybe next time, don't lie behind my back.
Casey?
Oh, hey.
Dang, how'd you get so many likes?
I'm popular now. You didn't see my post? Anyways, you should know that Rachel was lying about me.
Yeah, I realized that after. I'm sorry.
It's fine. Can you just give me my like back, though? Because I'm trying to get to 8K by next week.
Sure.
Thanks. Oh my gosh, it's Casey!
We love you, girl!
Ew, look, it's Rachel!
Boyfriend Ew. Cheater!
Guys, that was 2 years ago. Leave me alone!
Well, Casey thinks it's funny.
Actually, no, guys. Two wrongs don't make a right. And you know what? I'm deleting the post.
You are?
Yeah, I should have never sent it out in the first place, and... I'm sorry.
Ew, you're apologizing to her? Everyone take their likes back.
Gabby, I just wanted to say you were right about everything.
It's okay, girl. I'm just happy to see you found yourself.
Casey, wait up.
If you've come to take your like back too, go ahead, because I don't care about my number anymore.
I know. I think that's awesome.
You do?
Yeah, likes are superficial. That's not what made me attracted to you.
Wait, you're into me?
Yes. You have a really sweet heart, and I think you're cute.
I think you're cute too, especially when you push your hair back.
Oh, like this.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy, and after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that. Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop! Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally, just say it. My gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that?
You're joking.
Petra's shoulder.
Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea. Give me a back massage. Buy us some milk. And hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy. Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What?
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us. We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her, you are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door. Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness! Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid. You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But Your Highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you. So you need help breaking your curse.
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh, okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to-
Look, it's alright. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not gonna come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool, just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m. Is your hair turning blue? We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature. Open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying. I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up.
Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey. Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me. What's going on?
What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just-
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just-
You tell me what you posted, right-
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just the play they feel.
recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what? Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya. How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye. You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122.
Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress. Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money. Casey!
She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes. But you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey!
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all. It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing. FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the- Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years?
Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so...
Either you kill her, or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please!
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes.
Really, babe? The Mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet, but we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that.
How many did you get?
5,000!
Wow, baby!
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have happened to your father.
Mommy?
Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it.
I can pay with mine.
Are you sure? It's gonna cost a lot of words.
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it.
We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them.
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my...
I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh, thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
Did you finish all of your chores today? Good, here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your... Give me that! Get back! How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child! Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm? Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again.
You missed a spot, Ella.
I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later.
Now's my chance to find the letter.
This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words.
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason.
Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally, I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead. He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that. Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested. But are you okay?
I am now.
Miss Cindy White?
Yes, that's me.
Hi, welcome to Castle High. Your popularity score will now appear above your head. Don't ask me how to make it go up. It's a secret. Do you have any dietary restrictions or allergies?
Yes, I'm actually highly allergic to apples.
Noted. All right, get to class. Here is your name tag.
Oh, look. It's the most unpopular girl in school.
How did you get yours up to 70%?
Oh, Sydney, you're so pathetic.
When I come to my party?
Yeah.
Sweet, I'll airdrop you the address.
Okay,
Sid, we're playing Truth or Dare. Pick one.
Dare.
Okay, we dare you to kiss Peter.
Whoa!
It's just for fun. Come on, we're waiting.
Okay.
She's so into him.
Your popularity went up. Congrats.
Don't congratulate her. She only has 10%, and she needs 100% to meet her soulmate. And we all know that's not gonna happen.
Don't listen to what Rebecca says to you. She's a nobody. Peter, she's literally the most popular girl in school.
I know, but not for long. We have a plan.
Who's we?
Me and 7 of my other basketball teammates.
Meet us at the boys' locker room during lunch.
Peter, I really shouldn't be in here.
Sid, it's all good. Let me go get the team. Guys, this is Sydney.
Hey!
Yo, Sydney!
Hey. You guys want to raise my popularity score?
Yes, ma'am. We think you're kind of cute and way nicer than Rebecca. And since you got 10% right now, if you kiss all of us, you're going to go up to 80, making you more popular than Rebecca Queen.
I don't know about this.
Come on, Sydney. We're sick of Rebecca thinking she's better than everyone.
Hey Siri, who's the most popular girl in Castle High?
You, but not for long.
Who's the second most popular?
Sydney, White.
What?
Yo, just one more kiss!
She did it!
I made it to 80%?
Yep, I can't wait to see Rebecca's face.
Yo, Peter, you're right. She was a good kisser.
You said that?
Oh.
What? No, I...
Somebody's got a crush!
Oh.
Jason, shut up!
Not you all exposing Peter.
Hey, Sydney. I see you raised your percentage. Well, so did I. Looks like we're tied.
Sid, you better watch your back.
Why?
Because Rebecca's totally obsessed with being the most popular, and if you come for her title, girl, she's gonna come for you.
Sydney, hey.
Oh, hey, Peter.
Hi, I wanted to ask you if you, if you wanted to go to prom with me.
Sure, I'd love to.
Sweet, I'll pick you up at 8.
Dad, I need a prom dress.
Actually, sweetheart, your mother left you something for this day. She always thought of everything. Let me show you.
Your mother knew you so well. That dress looks perfect on you, honey. You look like a real-life princess.
Here, this is for you.
Aw, thank you.
Of course. You ready to go? Can't believe you and Rebecca are tied.
Well, I'd like to change that.
The name's Brock. May I kiss you? Go ahead, Sid. It's time you put Rebecca in her place.
Peter, I made it to 90%.
No way. You're the most popular girl in school now.
Listen, I've actually been meaning to tell you.
And the winner for prom queen goes to Miss Sydney White.
Yo, Sydney!
Oh my gosh, she's my friend.
Sydney!
First she becomes more popular than me and now she's prom queen? It's time for plan B. I need your help. You remember how Sydney's allergic to apples?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Well, I have a job for you.
Stand there for your picture. Mind if we take it without the gems? Smile. Congrats, Sydney! She looks so pretty!
Sid, Rebecca's super upset that you took her title. You better be careful.
Wait, do you know where Peter... went?
Heard you're looking for Peter.
Yeah, have you seen him?
Actually, yes. Let me show you where he is.
Lucas, Peter isn't here.
Yeah, I know. I lied, okay?
What? Why would you-
Because I wanted to get you alone so you and I could, you know, kiss and you can get up to 100%.
No, I don't care about my popularity score anymore.
But Sydney, once you hit 100%, you meet your soulmate. You could meet him tonight.
Do you really think so?
I know so. That's the law. One kiss is all it takes.
Ugh! Lucas, did you have something on your lips?
Just chapstick. All natural apple chapstick.
Apples? I'm allergic to-
I know.
Happy birthday, we got you something!
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14
colored pencils!
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils!
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up. This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girlie. You're 20?
What?
How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about like 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
Ready to see your soulmate letter? 1, 2...
What?
Cover it up.
Does the letter F stand for something that I don't know?
Never mind about your letter, we'll just cover it so no one can see it. It's fine.
But Mom...
Don't argue with me on this one. Here, wear this glove for the ball tonight.
But if I wear this glove, how is my soulmate ever supposed to find me?
He won't.
But that's not fair. Why won't you just tell me what's wrong with this letter?
Enough questions and complaining. I'm the queen and what I say goes. Now if I see you take that glove off one time tonight, you will regret it.
Care to dance, princess?
I don't really feel like dancing.
Aw, come on, princess. It's a beautiful night. All you gotta do is take my hand.
Ow! My glove's on fire.
Whoa, hang on. I got
it. No, wait.
That was weird. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, is that your soulmate letter? Because I think I...
No, please don't look at that.
But, princess, I...
Aspen, where is your glove?
Aspen, you're supposed to be wearing your glove.
I...
It was my fault. Did you burn her glove?
It was an accident.
You are to never see this boy again. Guards, take her to her room.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Here, I got you a new one.
What is with all the secrets? What is wrong with this letter, and why couldn't I talk to that guy?
Cover that mark, I don't want to look at it. There are some secrets that are meant to be kept. You obviously don't understand that. Oh, and you're grounded for not listening to me.
She's still treating me like I'm 5 years old. This whole thing about my letter is ridiculous. Did I do that? I think I did, but how do I make it stop?
Do I have powers?
I brought you food, princess.
And I brought the soulmate handbook. Don't let the queen see you reading it.
I won't. Thank you.
F stands for fire, which is the power the male soulmate will possess.
My glove's on fire.
Wait, so he has fire powers and I have ice?
Aspen.
You've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No. But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest.
Keep a close eye on her, please.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mom?
Princess!
Shh! Hey, it's okay. You know me.
I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates. I know. I read the Soulmate Handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa, you're kidding. Well, you know what they say.
Opposites attract.
I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know, all of a sudden I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
No! Wait!
Let's go, princess.
Stop fighting me. There, those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
Your Highness, I'm not so sure that was a good idea.
She's fine. Right, Aspen?
Princess?
No! Please, Aspen, don't do this to me.
I think your powers were too strong for her.
She still has a pulse. There has to be something I can do to save her.
True love's kiss. It could awaken her. But you'd have to give up your powers.
If it means saving her, I'll do it.
If you drink this potion, your fire powers will be gone forever.
Please work.
Princess!
Princess!
I can't believe you sacrificed your powers for me.
Aspen, you're more important to me than any of my powers could be.
Aspen, I was wrong. I had no idea your soulmate was so selfless. Please forgive me.
Okay, Mom, I forgive you, but you have to promise me no more secrets.
Yes, I promise you.
Hey, our soulmate letters are gone. I wonder what that means.
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay, relax. Where even is my charger? I'll find it later. Mom, I'm at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
I don't feel so good.
No, hang on. That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know, I'm sorry. Thanks for saving me.
Honey, I've been working on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
It's a portable charger that allows you to never run out of battery. It's finally ready for use.
Really?
Yep, I made it just for you. But Haley, don't tell anyone what it does, okay?
Nice bracelet.
Thanks. Do I know you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers.
How did you do that?
Huh. I was about to ask you the same thing. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
I'm not coming with you anywhere.
Oh, yes, you are.
What?
How are you? How did you take my power? Ugh, I need that bracelet.
Mom, we have a problem.
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had electric powers or something, and he was sucking the battery life from me.
What? He did?
Yeah, but don't worry, your bracelet protected me.
That must have been a power sucker.
A what?
There are people who recharge themselves by taking other people's battery life. Do you know where he went?
No, I ran away, and then he...
What was that? I think he might have followed you. Go, hide.
No, I'm not gonna leave you by yourself.
You can't hide from me.
Leave us alone.
Hand over the bracelet.
Not a chance.
Okay then. Guess I'll drain her battery.
Mom!
I'm gonna drain all her battery life.
No, okay, you can have it.
Don't. If he gets that, he'll be unstoppable.
She's at 2%. It's her or the bracelet.
I choose her. Take it.
Finally!
Now let her go.
Alright, a deal's a deal.
Mom! Mom, give me your hand.
Not so fast. I'm not done with you, kid. I decided I want more power.
What? Leave her alone.
I'm taking her battery life. This is for being a little brat.
Stop!
Mom, go plug yourself in. Otherwise, your battery's gonna die too.
Say goodbye to your daughter.
No! Haley, grab the bracelet.
No! Why, you little... Give me that back!
No! My power! You did it. Mom, you're at 1%. Here.
Thanks. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm so proud of you, honey. Come here.
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice.
Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my big...
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the Mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
Alright. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby. But that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick Lawson.
You see, John, her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not going to touch her ever again.
You killed him.
I'm going to get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head.
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
You trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello?
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe... dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blacolo. Capito.
Trovala. Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
I got my mark.
Let me see.
Okay, one, two, three.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's blue.
Blue? But what is...
You have to cover that up.
But what is it...
Cover it up.
Okay, geez. Do you think this is good enough? I can still kind of see it.
Nah, you're good. No one's gonna notice.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, did you hear? Some people are getting blue marks.
Blue? Oof, so weird.
Excuse me? Blue is royalty.
Say what now?
You didn't know that? Well, I kind of feel sorry for the blue mark people.
Wait, why?
Well, apparently the guy and the girl have some sort of arranged marriage.
That is not fair.
Oop, it's time for the mark check. Better hope yours appears soon, because here they come.
Who's they? Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Next, Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait! I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're gonna force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I gotta get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it, knew I should've went with John.
She's a blue, get her.
Hey!
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually, it was my friend's idea, but...
Quiet. That was a rhetorical question. Now, we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant. It's only going to take a second.
Oh no, I'm not good with needles, so...
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go. See? All done.
You just injected me with...
Don't tell me she's gonna pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up.
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you. We're gonna go get the prince, so you better stay put.
What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away, because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy.
Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but, you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know. Tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist too?
Yep, they did. But I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay. I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want.
We thought you might say that.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for... Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your tracker out, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna...
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait. I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I can't believe that worked.
You did great. Now we just gotta blend in with the crowd.
Okay, and then what do we do after that?
Then we get the hell out of here, and we enjoy our freedom.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for?
Justine, I'm really sorry about this.
What?
Hands me her now. You're under arrest.
You really shouldn't have lied to us.
I don't understand.
They found out my plan, Justine. It was either me going to prison or you.
Mm-hmm. And guess who he chose?
I'm sorry. Get on your knees. We need to check you for weapons.
Where are we going?
We're taking you to stay with the other reject princesses.
Other princesses?
Yeah, you're not the only one the princess screwed over. Now come on, let's go.
Girls, look. Fresh meat.
Keep walking.
Please don't leave me in here. It's not fair. Why does the prince get to go free? He was the one who planned this whole thing.
We made a deal with the prince. What can I say? Life isn't fair. Hello. Let me tell you the truth about the prince.
So you're telling me the prince has been doing this for years?
Yes, they let him trick innocent girls like us, just for fun.
But why would they do that?
Because they want to stay in power. The whole blue mark is a lie.
But why?
Because they do not care about us. They are wicked.
Why don't we give the new girl a haircut?
No, please wait. What if I told you I could help you get revenge on the prince?
We've already tried that. There's no way out of here.
Well, how did you get those scissors?
I found them on the floor when they took me out to use the restroom.
They let you out to use the bathroom?
Yeah, but they have a guard come with you. I barely snuck these in.
I think I might have an idea on how to get us out of here, ladies. You sure they don't know you have those scissors?
Duh, otherwise they'd try and take them away.
Well then, which one of you guys is the most violent?
Definitely Greta.
I have lots of pent-up anger for the prince.
Greta, I think it's time you release that anger.
I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, I need to go too.
No, one person at a time.
Oh, but please, I really need to go.
Get back. I said one.
That was for locking me in this hellhole.
Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of here now.
We made it.
We're free.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, speak of the devil.
Greta, do you still have those scissors?
I have them right here.
Good. You know what to do with them.
What are you talking about?
I would start running if I were you.
Wait a minute.
Ladies, let's get them.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay. Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do, genius.
You never listened to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill.
Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no! Aww. Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
Happy birthday, darling. How many days do you have, darling?
Only 3 days.
No, we must find you a husband at once. Ready to choose?
No, this isn't fair. I don't know any of these men.
You can get to know them after you've been wed. Now pick one.
All right, let's see. Not him, but definitely not him.
What?
Next.
But I.
And let me guess, this one has a great personality.
You have offended all the princes.
Wow, that was one brutal elimination.
And who might you be?
Prince Nathaniel. But don't worry. I'm not here to ask you for your hand in marriage.
Then why are you here?
Mostly for entertainment.
Aren't you from the rival kingdom?
Indeed I am, and I can't wait to tell my father how hot-headed your daughter is.
Aubrey, don't. All the princes rejected you.
Good, I do not wish to marry any of them.
If you do not wed in 3 days, you shall die.
Are you certain that if I don't marry in 3 days, I shall die?
Yes. You'll have to say yes to the first man who proposes.
No, that isn't fair.
Life isn't fair, darling. I can't do this. You must! I will not lose you like I lost your father! You must find a husband, do you understand?
Mother, I think my corset is a bit too tight.
Aubrey, to meet a good suitor, you must look as fitted as possible.
Hello, princess. Would you care to dance? That was fun. Shall we dance again?
Oh, actually, I'm a bit thirsty.
Say no more. I shall fetch you a drink, Your Highness.
Pardon me. I didn't mean to startle you.
You weren't invited.
The invitation said all eligible princes were welcome. Are you all right?
My corset, it's too tight.
Hang on, I'll help you. Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Princess? What exactly was happening over here?
It is not what it looks like.
I was simply helping her with her dress.
You two were being scandalous.
No!
We don't even like each other.
I'm so telling everyone.
You can't just go around spreading rumors about us.
You could marry her and restore your dignity, or...
Is there a second option?
You could also pay me to keep quiet.
I can't believe we paid her so much money.
This is all your fault.
My fault? You're the one who...
Princess, there you are. I must ask you a question. Will you, Princess Aubrey, marry me? Your mother insisted I ask you tonight. So, what do you say, Princess?
Yes.
Excellent. We shall be married tomorrow, and you shall be saved from death.
Nathaniel, why are you here?
I came to congratulate you on your engagement.
You know, for a guy who doesn't like me, you sure show up at my palace a lot.
Are you implying that I might have feelings for you?
I would do no such thing, Your Highness, unless, of course, it was true.
I think you've mistaken my generosity for affection.
You are far from generous.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
I'll have you know I can be very generous.
All right, then prove it.
All right. I will.
You kissed me.
I would never. I am a gentleman.
A gentleman does not kiss another man's bride. You have to marry me.
No, Aubrey, I can't.
Is it because we are rivals?
No. I have to go.
Now, after we are wed, I want the princess taken care of. I shall pay for you to do this.
We have postponed the wedding long enough.
He is trying to kill me.
Enough of your nonsense. You shall be married tonight.
And do you take Prince Frederick to be your husband?
Stop the wedding. That man is a fraud.
Nathaniel.
Someone get this fool out of here.
The only fool here is you. Prince Frederick is not who he claims to be. In fact, he's not a prince at all.
It's true. You were just using her to become royalty.
No! I am a man of honor.
No, Frederick. What you are is a word I dare not say in front of the Queen.
Aubrey, I'm so sorry. You are almost out of time. Who shall you marry?
Marry me.
But I thought...
I made a vow to never marry because I didn't believe in love. That was until...
Until what?
Until I met you. So I ask you, Aubrey... Will you join our kingdoms together and marry me?
Yes.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the... Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you. You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry babe, I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart. If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men. You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you. You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so...
Either you kill her,
or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please!
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes.
Really, babe? The Mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet, but we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that. I got my mark.
Let me see.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's blue.
Blue? But what is...
You have to cover that up.
But what is it...
Cover it up.
Okay, geez. Do you think this is good enough? I can still kind of see it.
Nah, you're good. No one's gonna notice.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, did you hear? Some people are getting blue marks.
Blue? Oof, so weird.
Excuse me? Blue is royalty.
Say what now?
You didn't know that? Well, I kind of feel sorry for the blue mark people.
Wait, why?
Well, apparently the guy and the girl have some sort of arranged marriage.
That is not fair.
Oop, it's time for the mark check. Better hope yours appears soon, because here they come.
Who's they? Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Next, Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait! I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're gonna force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I gotta get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it, knew I should have went with John.
She's a blue. Get her.
Hey!
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually, it was my friend's idea, but...
Quiet. That was a rhetorical question. Now, we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant. It's only gonna take a second.
Oh no, I'm not good with needles, so...
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go, see? All done.
You just injected me with...
Don't tell me she's gonna pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up!
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you.
We're gonna go get the prince, so you better stay put. What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away, because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy. Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but, you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know. Tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist, too?
Yep, they did. But I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay. I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want. We thought you might say that.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for... Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your tracker out, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna...
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait. I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I can't believe that worked.
You did great. Now we just gotta blend in with the crowd.
Okay, and then what do we do after that?
Then we get the hell out of here and we enjoy our freedom.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for?
Justine, I'm really sorry about this.
What?
Hands in the air now. You're under arrest.
You really shouldn't have lied to us.
I don't understand.
They found out my plan, Justine. It was either me going to prison or you.
Mm-hmm. And guess who he chose?
I'm sorry. Get on your knees. We need to check you for weapons.
Where are we going?
We're taking you to stay with the other reject princesses.
Other princesses?
Yeah, you're not the only one the princess screwed over. Now come on, let's go.
Girls, look. Fresh meat.
Keep walking.
Please don't leave me in here. It's not fair. Why does the prince get to go free? He was the one who planned this whole thing.
We made a deal with the prince. What can I say? Life isn't fair. Hello. Let me tell you the truth about the prince.
So you're telling me the prince has been doing this for years?
Yes, they let him trick innocent girls like us, just for fun.
But why would they do that?
Because they want to stay in power. The whole blue mark is a lie.
But why?
Because they do not care about us. They are wicked.
Why don't we give the new girl a haircut?
No, please wait. What if I told you I could help you get revenge on the prince?
We've already tried that. There's no way out of here.
Well, how did you get those scissors?
I found them on the floor when they took me out to use the restroom.
They let you out to use the bathroom?
Yeah, but they have a guard come with you. I barely snuck these in.
I think I might have an idea on how to get us out of here, ladies. You sure they don't know you have those scissors?
Duh, otherwise they'd try and take them away.
Well then, which one of you guys is the most violent?
Definitely Greta.
I have lots of pent-up anger for the prince.
Greta, I think it's time you release that anger.
I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, I need to go too.
No, one person at a time.
Oh, but please, I really need to go.
Get back. I said one.
That was for locking me in this hellhole.
Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of here now.
We made it.
We're free.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, speak of the devil.
Greta, do you still have those scissors?
I have them right here.
Good. You know what to do with them.
What are you talking about?
I would start running if I were you.
Wait a minute.
Ladies, let's get them.
My best friend controls my bank account or my hand. Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke. She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming call.
Oh, it's her. Hey.
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test. What are you doing?
I swear, I'm not trying to do this.
Maya, why would you do something like that?
Revenge? For what?
You need to see this.
What is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just...
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay?
No, my best friend is controlling my hand today, and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain-
Excuse me, you need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course, so do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Missouri?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I-
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the?
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
Maya, all week you've been causing me trouble, and anytime I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you... You do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate, Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't-
Hey, how are you doing?
Good! Great, actually.
Sweet. Well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you-
Nate?
She just knocked out Nate!
No, I would never. My friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her. Now I can control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her, officers. She's innocent.
Make a wish.
How many years did it give you?
10.
She has to get married at 17. She won't even be an adult.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll find her a good prince to marry. Besides, she doesn't seem like she's gonna be the picky type. Your 17th birthday is in 1 week, and you still have not chosen a prince to marry.
That's because princes are stuck up, and all they care about is money and power.
Maria, that's not true. Not all princes are like that.
Well, Mother said that when I find the right guy, my days left will turn from red to green.
That is a myth, princess, and you are running out of time. But luckily, I'm available.
I think I'd rather die, Jay.
You will if you don't choose someone. I am not gonna let that happen. If you don't pick someone in the next few days to marry, I will have no choice but to have you married to Jay.
What? No!
My word is final, Maria.
Princess Maria, there's someone here to see you.
Excuse me, princess. My name is Prince Adam.
Well, hello, Prince Adam.
Oh my gosh, he is so hot.
Could the prince and I please get some privacy?
Oh, yes, of course.
Sorry about that.
No worries, princess.
So, I'm guessing my father sent you up here?
Well, you seem like a very nice guy. And I would like to get to know you, but I just wish that I wasn't being forced to marry someone right now.
I completely understand. That is why I want to help you.
Help me?
Yes. Have you heard of the legend of the Wishing Rock?
Yes, my mother used to tell me stories of it all the time.
I want to find it for you, so you may wish to be married whenever you please.
You would do that?
Of course. This system isn't fair, and I want to make you happy. I will be back with your wishing rock in 3 days' time.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
Princess, I'm back. Unfortunately, I could not find the rock. I think we should get married instead.
But what about the system not being fair? You said you were gonna help me. You're not Prince Adam, are you?
Of course it is me, princess. Who else would it be?
I'm telling you, father, that isn't him.
No, you're just saying that because you don't want to get married. You didn't want to marry Jay, so I found you this nice prince.
I know, but my days left turned back to red, and remember Mother said—
Your mother is gone. And I will not lose you two over your stubbornness to settle on a man. You and Adam are to be married tomorrow at sunset.
You can't do that.
Don't insult my authority, Maria. My word is always final.
Why the sad face, princess?
Leave me alone, Jay.
Perhaps you'd rather talk to Prince Adam. Better?
How did you?
I stole the wishing rock. And if you don't do exactly as I say, you will never see Prince Adam again.
Too bad this rock can't make people fall in love. It also can't bring people back from the dead either. Such a shame. I really did like your mother.
Where is Adam?
He'll be fine as long as you cooperate.
Guards!
I wish for her to fall asleep until tomorrow. Now to take care of your father. Wake up, princess. Time to get ready. You look gorgeous. I've waited for this day for so long.
Maria!
Adam?
How did you—
I escaped. Hurry, we don't have much time before they notice. Jay has taken control of everyone, and he's going to execute your father.
What?
Don't worry, I have a plan.
What is it you wanted to do before our wedding, Maria?
This.
Oh!
Now, Adam. Oh!
Make your wish.
I wish that all princesses could be married whenever they please.
Are you all right?
I think so.
Hey, you have infinite time now.
I do?
Yes, look.
Oh my gosh, I do. Adam, you're amazing.
Thank you, but I couldn't have done this without your help as well.
Wait, what about my father?
Quick, use the wishing rock.
I wish my father was in this room.
Maria! Oh my god, you were right about Jay. You were right about everything. I should have never yelled at you
like
that.
Hey, it's okay. Everything's all right now. I'm free.
Your time, it's infinite. You used the wishing rock? Oh, Maria, come here. I'm so sorry for everything. So, what will you do with the rock?
I'm going to lock it away, somewhere safe. This much power isn't good for anyone.
I guess I should be going, princess.
Oh, or you know, you could stay, if you like.
Yes, I would love that. I'm just so happy you're okay, princess.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you. I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit.
You
gotta be kidding me.
Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, Cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl, I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the... Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom?
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio?
Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it.
Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom.
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and...